A vacuum cleaner salesman came to my door, poured a bag of dog turd on my carpet, and said, "Sir, if this vacuum can't clean it completely, I'll eat whatever is left." I said, "I hope you're hungry because they cut off the electricity this morning."